Hi, this is Chef Mick from Tony's Markets. Today we're going to work on artichokes. We're starting with a globe artichoke. Globe artichokes are nice because they don't have the little stickers that are going to get you as bad. If you have an artichoke with the stickers, you can just take and cut those outside tips off with your knife. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to split this whole artichoke right down the middle. It's a nice big knife so you're nice and safe. And then it exposes what they call the choke. They call it a choke because it chokes you if you try to eat it. It's full of thistles. It's a really strong thistle. So what we're going to do is I'm going to take a smaller knife. I'm going to cut a semicircle, kind of like a smiley face, into this fella and cut that choke out. Now I can just lift and pop that choke out in one piece. Beautiful. This is ready to cook. These will cook in boiling salted water for about 20 or 30 minutes. And then we can grill them. We can serve them hot with butter. Or in this case, we're going to stuff it with shrimp remoulade. So stay right there. Hi, this is Chef Mick from Tony's. We're working with artichokes today. First, we cut the thistle out. I made a little cut here, basically cutting along the bottom of the thistle and popped it out. We got these two ready here. I've got a little acidulated water. It's got some lemon juice in it and a little bit of salt. We're going to drop them in here. You could also use a steamer. Cover it up and let them cook 20 minutes or so. I'm going to start checking them at 20 minutes. They could take 30, 40 minutes. It all depends on the artichoke and the time of year. So we got that going. We got a little bit of salt here. I got a little salted water. Here we go. A little bit of salted water, and I'm going to add some shrimp here. Important to buy shrimp as close as home as possible. There's some that's farm-raised in the States. Most of what we get is going to be from Mexico or South America. Really good quality shrimp that's very sustainable. This is a farm-raised shrimp. We also offer really nice wild shrimp from Mexico. This is going to come back to a boil. I'm going to cook it about 60 seconds. Take it off. It's going to be done. It does not take long at all to cook these shrimp. All right, we got our shrimp cooked. I pulled all the little tails off. Make sure we get all the shell out of it. Drop it in here. If you want, you could cut these smaller, but I like the shrimp kind of big on this dish. We're going to add to it remoulade. Now, this is our Tony's homemade remoulade. There's a recipe for this at tonysmarket.com if you want to make your own homemade remoulade. But this right here is fully done, just ready to use, just tossing it with the shrimp. Very, very simple. And it's kind of a dressing. It's a dressing that's kind of in the direction of like a zesty Thousand Island, if you will, or a zesty mayonnaise. I've got some that are fully cooked here. These cooked about 20-25 minutes approximately. They're nice and tender, but they're not so tender that they're squishy. I dropped them in ice water. Chills them off really fast. If you're going to use them right away warm, you don't need to worry about that. You can just let them set warm and serve. Other things we could do with this, I could quarter these and season them, put a little Tuscan seasoning on there and grill them. Or you could also put just a dab of butter in there while they're hot and just eat the artichoke, pull each leaf off, and it's dipping in the sauce as you go. So I've got it right here. Let's start with fixing our salad up a little bit. Got some fresh greens all out of the garden, of course. We're going to put a little bit of the olive oil on there, a little squeeze of lemon, and then we're just going to garnish it up with some nice grape tomatoes. And I've got some hard-boiled egg as a perfect pair with this. I've got some, let's do the black olives here. Black olives around the side, really nice combination with the dressing. Really like it. And then capers, a little bit of caper around the edge, a little bit of lemon zest. Okay. We're going to take our artichoke, set it in here so it's looking nice, and we're going to scoop in the remoulade. And a little bit more here. I'm going to garnish that with a little bit more of the caper and lemon zest, and we're good. You could spike it off with a little bit of chili if you want, but it's ready to go. And if you want a little additional sauce, you could scoop that in there as you go. But we can enjoy each leaf with some of the remoulade sauce and a little bit of the shrimp. You can get this recipe and all the recipes today at digincolorado.com. Let's dig in.